Okay, oray na? Oh, di pa, may nahatag pa. And by the way, pag mayagagatun aton simbahan, may na kami balay nga nakita ng among babalinan. Pinakaara nila ha aton property. Ipag-pray ninyo, ginandang manera na mga upyan.
Amen.
Para pagkatun namon, malimpyo na. Okay? So, kabataan, ito na rano yung listan. The book of James chapter 2. Brad. James chapter 2. Verse 23. James chapter 2 verse 23. I will introduce itong akong mensahe, following a faithful Christian. Our example is Abraham. In the book of James, chapter 2, verse 23, James, chapter 2, verse 23, nasa dito, and the scripture was fulfilled, which said, Abraham believed God, and it was imputed unto him for righteousness, and notice the next word, and he was called
a friend of God.
And it was imputed unto him for righteousness, and he was called a friend of God. And Joseph, magpanalangin ang atong imbasa, please be seated.